Hi everyone, there is a lot to pick up here. You will need all abilities and all weapons to get everything. Make sure to pick up Ruego al Alba weapon, you will be able to cut wine traps with it. If you didn't start the game with that weapon, this is where you can find it. Next, you can find the town merchant here if you've been buying from him so far. I did, and he was here. Also, another sleeping child is in this area, but you will need Mercy of the Wind ability to reach it. There is a boss in this area, make sure to equip some Fire Elemental Rosary Bats to lower the receiving damage. The boss is not that hard, but surviving through the multiple phases can be lethal. Just memorize the moves and avoid his decks. When you trigger main objective to go through Basilica of Absent Faces, left of the entrance to Basilica you can find the Merchant and buy Deblo of the Light's Prayer. With that one, you will need that one to reach one of the cherubs in different area, so make sure to buy that. Also, later on, you can return here and get Mercy of the Wind ability if you enter from Basilica of Absent Faces. With that ability, you can dash in the air. I hope this video helps.
This crown of majestic buildings was built to study the... No one has ever laid eyes upon it again, until now. The miracle bestows its blessing upon us all. Cast your eyes upon... We have no more eyes. Pray. cast your eyes. We have no more eyes. Pray, come back.